Congratulations, Echo One. You've done well.
We've done well. Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Wasteland 2. Oh yeah, let's cheer toastiness. Let's keep the rest for later. So we are here in the little... Oh, she didn't have the leadership do that. Okay, I forgot to switch them. We are here in Darwin Village, and we've been running into these infected people. I suppose it's too strong for almost everybody. Well, do try. Oops. Whoa! 24 XP for a lock? Holy shit. Okay, once again, I am sending her ahead. Just to check. What are these? Tires or something else? Landmines? Oh, train wheels, I think. Yeah, this does look like a train depot, I think. Kind of, maybe. What's behind that corner? Whoa! Any other doodads? Okay, I think I can bring everybody along because I have more or less covered this side for mines and such. What was that? Take those. You can carry all the toys and so on. Oh, I can't use duct tape. Oh, come on. All right then. Examine this. Here, once forgotten. Here, once and forgotten since. Okay. Whoa! Awesome! I think everybody's good skill was at the moment, but let's check anyway. For I would like to amper outdoorsmanship even more. Four. Huh. Awesome. And in the next proc thingy, I intend to give him steam packs. No, wait. Skills. Did I not already add to his weaponsmithing? I think it's time to invest in either locks or alarms. And I am going to hold off to see into which do we run first. Animal Whisperer. Well, between the two of us, she already has level 3 and he has the figurine, so no need. What about handguns? Assault rifles, with medic. I mean, besides the basic medic, I don't want to use up too much for everybody. What is brute force? Blunt. Let's add to this. And energy, because robots. Goodie. Okay, and you just leveled, so what shall we do with you? I think I will just wait until he has more and that to his primary thing. Goody. So this. A code, huh? I see. Wait, didn't we have some sort of logbook? Okay, this doesn't help us. Show me. Ah, mutants, not zombies. Okay, this is an important distinction. Aces? No. I think whichever book I need, or whichever book might be helpful here, is back at the Citadel. So, it appears that we need to... We need to go back and investigate. Let's put our desert gear on. Okay. Boop. I'm starting to reach a point where, besides a few items that I exchange depending on situation, everybody is more or less settled on mostly one trinket. A I mean, like, if their shooting skills are already good enough, then there's no reason to keep the chance to hit trinkets around. Are these hearts? Spooky. Okay, let's get out of there. Yes. Warm glow. Is there anything beyond there? Ooh, yoink. Yes, please. Okay, he will get these. Actually, let him take all of them. Oasis, please. Okay, investigate. So, which way is she? Here. Just a second. I have an idea. Okay, this one is upgraded, but wait, who took the stuff? Oh, okay, so this is the extra. How much does it weigh? Okay, hers is that much. Skills for it. Energy weapons. No. Basically, I like this gun. So. I will let you carry it home, and we shall keep one. Meanwhile... Hello! I have not seen you before. The best.
Or you wanna walk? Ha! You ain't heard of me, have you? You got no idea, pal. Guns, armor, tools, you name it. And yeah, the best you're gonna find out in these parts, believe you me. So like I said, what's it gonna be? Good, because for a second, I thought you were looking a buck. While I am flattered, that sure as hell ain't what I'm doing all the way out here.
Isn't it? Okay, so let's see.
Like I said, oh shit, you mean rot? But then here's what I got to trade.
I wonder if his inventory will change.
The motherfucking best.
Oh, yoink! So yeah, I wonder if his inventory is different depending on what you have to say to him. Okay, let's at least have some grenades. Especially because we have some extra monies right now. Whoa. Just in case. And what will you buy? Tape stays. Okay. Can we? Okay, we can't try anything else with him.
Been a pleasure doing business. Well, not really. But hey, I'm richer all the same.
Bye. Hey. I think we're done here. Right, Oasis. Yoink. Which way is shorter? Whoa, okay, all the way down here. I guess we can just cut through here. And at the moment, I don't have anything to do in the rail camp, so I'm guessing that they are gradually getting the train running more and more, so with every time we visit, maybe we can observe some progress, I don't know. Yes. Okay. Here we go. Oh, okay, let's investigate some more. Ah, so that dude was like a unique vendor. Is this a new one? Nope. We have definitely bought from her. However, let's see, how much ammo do you have? With extra with him. Oh, we're good. For now. Then again, she she usually has good prices. Let's get them. And let's get energy cells as well. Bye! No, wait. I wanted to leave. Bye! That's why it's a good idea to sell at least something to the random vendors, because then you can tell them apart. Alright, Citadel, here we come. Bam. I think a manual save is a good idea here. So, Darwin. And I'm looking for the code. Hey yo! We already sold our shit, so... I don't want to report to Vargas just yet, because maybe we need to find that dude out there first. Okay, anything that looks like a code. Okay, first put this there. Yes. So Farmer's diary. Axener. Vargas's memoirs. Ballads of Bobby and Rex. Wait. Logbook page. This is... No! We have a little bit of everything. Okay, while we're here, put these away. Also this, Red Rider. This one doesn't weigh much, let's keep it for now. John Henry, Red Rider, Desert Rangers. Where did the logbook page go? Here. Oh, this is the one that says who's Matthias, isn't it? Let's see. Ah. We're good. Okay, and this is already all the weapon doodads that we have been selling him. Never mind. Bye. Let's go talk to Thrasher. Maybe he has some Darwin Village insight for us. We do have new map data. We found Darwin. Never mind. What's happening? Okay, let's talk. Right. So maybe we do need to speak to Vargas first. Let's see. Okay, so...
Seems strange to say it, but I'm glad that it's just insane mutants. I was getting worried there was something intelligent and sinister going on up there. Glad to hear it's just Finster's leftovers.
But we don't know that!
Well, I'll put them on the list. We'll deal with them once this current business is finished. Make us proud, Mars.
But we haven't been in the... In the door. This is so wrong. Okay, let's see. Maybe. Do we get some numbers from here? Nope. 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 Radio calls about spreading infection. Ah, no, but that's accent or infection. This is logbook, so let's see. Well, his logbook is centered on the Rail Nomad area. Darn it. We need intel on Hellraiser. I will re-examine my... Oh wait, let's talk to her as well, just in case.
You rescued some miners recently, yes? Well done. Yes, that's better.
Okay, guys, settle down.
What can I do for you?
Do we have
some
anything?
Very nice pieces. Let's see. Not seeing anything allocated. Thanks for visiting, recruits.
Okay.
Come by anytime. And go see Sergeant Nelson. If you're looking to shop, that should work.
Ooh, we have one of those. Okay, you can have it. Let's see. I will take all the books and examine them for numbers, just in case. Maybe somebody has made a throwaway comment about something, you know, as you do, especially in video games. Take the clown poster. Okay. Now show me what you got. Angry red clown. Angry managers. Didn't somebody overhear something over radio? Like some strange numbers or so? Nope. Axe Center. If it was old rangers who left something in Darwin, then Vargas' diary is exactly what we need. Or, well, memoirs. Part 2. Training. Part 3. New HQ. probably Greg's. Okay, history of the Desert Rangers. Red Rider. Nope. Okay, and this is already railroad thing. That wasn't very useful at all. Let me try something. So I know that's the chef, who's the recruiter. Who do we leave behind? I mean, she's is a liability for sure. And he has had a good run with us. Never mind, let me take his stuff just in case. Not all the stuff, but he can keep. I'm gonna take this because it seems unique. You can keep the pants, you can keep the pickles, you can keep the phone, this umbrella, but let's take these because robots, and he can keep the rabbit's foot. This doesn't feel right. Wait. He's still. Oh, okay, he's still in the party? Oh, if that's the case. Right, okay, now I get it. So, we don't hand our guys over to him, we just tell him about the new recruits. Okay. So actually, let's make a save here. Save. the party.
Change your mind about letting me come along?
Uh-huh. Okay, so Chisel stays home. Oh.
Cool. No need to tell Vargas why I joined you. If anybody asks, I'm just helping you get oriented, all right?
A little bit late for that, isn't it? Okay. Wait, what? Okay, so I got like extra doodads. Oh, he didn't even keep the phone. He did keep weapons though, that's good. Aww. Visit the stash. Also, what's your level?
7.
Oh my god. Well, she's not with us for the fighty chance. She's with us for the unique knowledge. But still, I would like to upgrade her weapon. Weapons. This would be okay. Show me. Well, fuck, I will take this one instead. Take these. Yeah. Okay, now. Oh, I get it. This is because it's aces. She won't give it to anybody. Which means we don't really need the grip tape either, but let's see now. I prefer Sturdy Mac to the other. I can't have both, do I? Can I? No. Okay. So give her this. Give her some Ramo. Oh, also let's give her an energy weapon just in case. Skills does she have? Brute force, hard ass, assault rifles, weapon smithing, blunt weapons. First chance, you will learn some first aid as well. you a little bit extra. Okay.
Negative. That's staying with me.
Okay.
Look with your eye, not with your hands.
Okay, let's get out. Can we actually talk to her? Nope. Does she have rat suit, or is that like a group thing? She will probably have insight about all sorts of stuff, but at the moment I will just want to know if she has anything to say about Darwin. Okay, radiation damage is party based. To worry about her. No! Shit, I wanted to skip that. Almost like the raiders don't want to see us. This is a new type of map. I don't think I've even seen that, this kind. Though is that they are kind of awkward to get into. Okay, there they are. Any cover here? Okay, you stay back here. Organize from here. And Angela, let's put you somewhere here. Here. Damn! Actually, I want this to be over soon, so yeah. Everybody ambushes! Nice! Shoot him again! good one. And turn. And turn. Ambush. 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 And turn. Ambush. And turn. Ambush. 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 Oh. And turn. Ambush. Ambush. Oh dear. Okay. Maybe he has enough points. No, no he doesn't. Okay, let's try something better. And turn. Oh, she was all the way back there. I didn't notice that. Okay, ambush. Instead, you get back here. Oh, I ended this turn. That was not my intent. Okay, Angela, do your thing. Maybe get closer and then do your thing. And turn. Yeah, go smash. Lerk. Whoa, all the levels. I am gonna hold off though, for now. Okay, take it, take it, take it. And everybody gather around. Group hug. Yoink. Oh, and now since Gisela ain't here, you get to carry the parts as well. Okay, let's get out of here. Come on. Chop chop. Yes. So, yes, Darwin. All the Darwin. Yeah, fuck off. I ain't got no time for raiders right now. I wanna discover a secret. Confirm? Yes. Okay. And I mean, she should know all about it, right? She's been here before, hasn't she? Okay. Okay, Consul, can she do anything with it? No, Consul. This seems important. Right, I will stop recording here and maybe tinker behind the scenes on my own some more. And then I will see where I shall pick things up again. For now, thank you very much for watching. I will see you in the next one. Bye.